Hi Aries, welcome to your reading. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Thank you for liking, commenting, subscribing. Look at you Aries on both days. Aries sun. So these messages may be specifically for an Aries sun. Aries, let's see what's going on for you. I don't know what's coming out. Look at that. The Queen of Wands, the Three of Wands, and then we got the Emperor. Come on now, Aries. Let's see what's going on with you, boo. Thank you guys, like I said, for the likes, the shares, the comments, and the subscribes. So we're going to tap in, Aries. We're going to see what's going on for you. These messages may or may not resonate, but I got a feeling that they may resonate with you. Okay? This may be for an Aries sun. Could be for a moon. Okay? So we're just going to see. Spirit guides, angels, ancestors, protect me as I go into this reading. Anybody sending me any negative energy, directly or indirectly, return it to sender with love. Okay? So let's see. Aries, we got the Page of Pentacles. All right, so good news here may be coming to you regarding like a partnership, earthly matters here. We got the Two of Cups, the Eight of Swords, and the Six of Cups. All right. So somebody's possibly like stuck in the past here, or they're feeling bad. They're feeling trapped to the past. Okay, so you could be dealing with a Gemini, a Scorpio, a Cancer, a Taurus. Yeah, okay. Page of Pentacles. So maybe you're a scholar or somebody wants to come towards you here. This could be a Gemini coming towards you fast. Okay, they got something to say. Okay, this person feels like they can only count on you here, or somebody needs your expertise, Aries. They need to learn something, or somebody wants to learn something here very quickly. This could be someone coming towards you very, it could be like, I don't know, this person may be wanting to be assertive. It's like this person is that they know what they want, or somebody's rushing to do something new, or what's the Knight of Swords? We got the Page of Cups. So I feel like somebody's like rushing to give you an apology. Somebody's like very sensitive, or they're rushing to cooperate with you, or somebody's rushing to come and kiss your ass. They've been watching you, Page of Swords. Yeah, Justice. Or somebody's like, wow. Alexa, volume down one. Okay, Aries. I don't think I need all that music. What's the Two of Cups? So you could be partnering up with someone here. Yeah, in regards to work, we got the Eight of Pentacles. So this is two people putting in an equal amount of work here with the Eight of Pentacles to build something very like, maybe you could be building a business, or somebody wants to possibly go into business with you here. They want to dedicate themselves to this Two of Cups, this soulmate. Connection. Okay, Six of Cups. We got the Judgment. Yeah, so we got the Six of Cups and the Judgment. Somebody wants you to reevaluate something, or they want forgiveness here. I feel like somebody is coming in to like support you emotionally. They want to be like a shoulder that you can cry on. Somebody wants to take care of you, like, you know what I mean? I'm picking up something like where someone wants to like heal like some type of wounds here. I feel like somebody is being nudged to do so. We got the Judgment, the Six of Cups. What's the Eight of Swords? But somebody's like scared. Okay, so the Five of Wands. So somebody feels like all these people ganging up on them is their punishment here. Or this is like a Five of Wands like type shit, petty shit. Somebody feels stuck in conflict, or They feel trapped in some Five of Wands shit. It's like they can't get out of this drama. They can't get out of this conflict. They feel like their hands are tied, or they just feel helpless because there's a lot of people like, I feel like you are somebody's peace. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You are somebody's peace while they're feeling restricted. What's the Page of Cups, Knight of Swords? We got the Devil and the Ten of Pentacles. So somebody is obsessed with building or having like a long-term stability with you here, Aries. We got the Devil, the Ten of Pentacles. Okay. This person is not letting their Ten of Pentacles go, or this is like somebody family that has a hold on to them, or I don't know. Somebody's obsessed with building the stability or a foundation with you. So they could be rushing into you. Okay. They have an obsession with that. Or this person is like, give me the Devil with the Ten of Pentacles. We got the Hanged Man. So I feel like somebody has, like, whoever this is, they gain a new perspective here. And now somebody's like, nope, I wanna go and build something here. A family home. This could be a family business. So somebody's like sacrificing. This could be like somebody sacrificing like addictions. This could be like ego. Or somebody wants full control or power over somebody's Ten of Pentacles. Or somebody has a unique viewpoint about how they have an obsession with wealth. Maybe somebody wants to apologize and like, man, I just had this obsession with wealth or something like that. But I don't know. What's the Ten of Pentacles? We got the Four of Swords, this Eight of Cups. So somebody could be leaving like a family member behind, or they could be leaving like this family dynamic or this business. Somebody possibly could be leaving their business behind. They're putting this shit to rest, or somebody may be going to jail. The Eight of Cups is going into the Four of Swords. So somebody's about to go lay down and rest for a minute. So I'm feeling like Aries, somebody possibly wants you to take something over. Yeah. We got the Eight of Cups, the Four of Swords. So somebody may be telling you like, man, like you're the only one I can trust. That the Page of Cups is usually somebody that they're very dreamy or sensitive, and Or somebody's like, man, this person is like after my wealth, or they're after my Ten of Pentacles, or they're after my inheritance or something like that. So this person could be coming towards you, telling you that somebody is like after them. They're after their wealth, their Ten of Pentacles, their money or finances or whatever. So there could be a thief coming in. Yeah, we got the Lovers, Mature Woman, and Sudden Wealth, Bad Health. So somebody may be coming in telling you that somebody is after their finances, they're after their money, or they're after something. Okay, they have an obsession with this. Okay, give me the Eight of Pentacles, Two of Cups. Yeah, King of Cups. This person is in love with you, Aries, or you could be dealing with a Scorpio or Cancer or Pisces. Scorpio here, King of Cups, but it don't have to be. It could be any water sign. Or this could be like somebody giving you good advice on how to build like a business, or this is like a good friend. Yeah, what's the King of Cups? The King of Cups is a star. Yeah, so somebody's like, man, I hope Aries is still in love with me. I don't know. I just feel like you give somebody a lot of hope and inspiration. Okay, or you're just very healing. You have this like healing aura or healing energy about yourself. Okay. Maybe this is the love that you wished for. Somebody that to be more like caring, in touch with their emotions, like emotionally stable, not manipulative. Okay. King of Cups and the Star. Yeah, it's the Emperor. So this could be, yeah, this could be your person. We got the Aries on the bottom of this deck, too. We got the Emperor on the bottom of this deck. Or this is you, Aries, or you're healing, okay? You're restoring your faith, hope, okay? I feel like somebody's like, nope, I'm about to go on. I feel like Aries, somebody's like being very patient. Somebody wants to be patient with you, and they want to love you. And whoever this is, somebody wants to like give you a promise. They're like, nah, I'm gonna always love you, and that's just what that is. Give me the Emperor, the Star, and the King of Cups. I mean, yeah, okay, so the Four of Cups. So this could have been a missed opportunity, or maybe you, this person didn't give a fuck, or maybe you were, you refused this person offer here. Give me the Judgment, Six of Cups. Yeah, new love. Okay, so you, some of y'all with new love, success, and abundance in all areas, I feel like, yeah, this karma, okay, for some of you guys, you were under judgment here, and I feel like this karma or good dharma is coming in. That's for you, Aries, for you making good decisions here, or this is, I don't know what I'm trying to say, y'all. So we got, yeah, new love, success, abundance in all areas, good karma. This could be somebody from your past, a past life soulmate, okay? But this is coming in the form of new love, okay? So I feel like there's a King of Cups Emperor that wants to heal a situation with you, or this is you. Somebody wants to, there's love here. Somebody wants to build something back up with you here. This could be like a unified love, compatibility. Somebody's like, nope, I'm compatible with you, Aries. You stuck with me. You're not going nowhere. But I feel like at the same time, somebody's like feeling very restricted. Give me the Judgment, new love. Okay, you're going to have a reason to celebrate. We got 3-3 here. Three of Swords and a Three of Cups. This could be an ex. Or this could have been somebody that caused you some type of betrayal. That possibly wants to reunite. Okay. This could have been somebody that was a friend or... maybe you don't remember who this person is. Okay. But somebody wants some type of renewal here with you. We got the Tower. I don't know. Yeah, give me the Judgment, new love. Yeah, we got the Seven of Pentacles. So this is somebody that made a bad investment. I don't even know how that was in reverse. I don't even want to take that. So somebody is coming in a form of new love here. They made a bad investment here in the past with somebody else, and they're coming towards you, Aries. That's what I'm seeing. Yeah, to reconcile. Yep, I'm getting this show X. So we are still in Mercury retrograde. Seven of Pentacles in reverse. I feel like this person could not have, okay, it's the Nine of Pentacles. So I feel like this could be you. So I feel like you took L's, you took losses here in the matters of love. I feel like you put in a lot here. It's like you overdid it when it came to love. And it's like now you're the Nine of Pentacles. Independent, self-sufficient. Nine, nine could be significant. So completion. So I feel like in the past, Aries, you made bad investments here or possibly made poor choices. You know what? Like, damn, this kind of resonates. So I can actually, like, because I know there's other Aries view on my channel. Let me tell y'all a little bit about me. I don't like making poor decisions, okay? Because back in my past, growing up, I made poor decisions because I wasn't taught the correct way. So as I got older, I was always like scared of making the wrong choice or the wrong decision. You know what I mean? I will always like worry about things. It's that Virgo moon, like, you know what I mean? And I always call, man, you a worrywart, you a worrywart. But I just didn't want to make the wrong decision. Now I still struggle with that now a little bit because I always want to make my ancestors proud, happy, you know what I mean? That I'm doing the right thing and that I'm always on the right path. So in love, I made poor decisions back then. But now I'm not making poor decisions at all. Nope. So even if I'm like selfish with my time and my energy until someone can like prove themselves worthy of my loyalty, my time, my affection and all of that, then yeah. But I was always misunderstood growing up. And that's just what it was. I was misunderstood. People thought that I was something else and I wasn't, you know what I mean, until like they actually got to know me, you know, fully. But yeah, Aries, I'm seeing that you're more independent now, so somebody could be judging your past, or you know what I mean, like your past mistakes or what you've invested in the past. There could be people judging you about, you know, what you did in your past. So what, who cares? I just feel like if someone truly like open up and they be honest, you know what I mean? And they just be real and authentic, then I feel like who are we to sit up here and say that I don't know, man. I got a brain fart. Like, give me the Five of Wands. I never change. I just don't want you with no one else that's coming out. So this could be a group of people here, Aries, that they don't want you to be with nobody else. They want you to stay stuck to them here. Yeah, so this could be a lot of people like keeping you in conflict here and misery, and they want you to be stuck. They want you to feel restricted. They want you to be trapped to them. And it's like when you try to like get away, they start an argument or some type of chaos. Give me these two. Yeah, Five of Cups. So I feel like you could be missing the attention of someone here, because something is over or it ended abruptly. What's this? Five of Wands. Yeah, the King of Pentacles. So, security. I feel like there's a lot of people like arguing over financial matters here. There's a lot of people that possibly want you to take care of them. What's the King of Pentacles, Five of Wands? Yeah, we got the Queen of Swords. So somebody could be telling you something here, or somebody could be talking about your business or whatever this is that you do here for finances. What's the Queen of Swords saying? Okay, Nine of Cups. Pleasure me. So somebody could be saying that somebody needs to love themselves, or You could be dealing with an Aquarius, a Libra, or a Gemini, a Pisces. This could be somebody selling you a dream as well, Aries. Somebody possibly sold you a dream, or what's the Queen of Swords? And Queen of Swords. Yeah, so somebody sold you a dream, or somebody told you something here about a Queen of Cups, Ace of Swords. What's this Queen of Swords, Nine of Cups? What was said here? Okay, yeah, Justice. So this could be somebody calling you here about a wish that you've possibly been asking for. You've been wanting this. This could be karmic justice. Maybe you've been praying for justice here in regards to your business. I feel like you're getting that. I feel like somebody kept managing some type of candle magic here against you. Somebody did not want your business to take off. They wanted you to be stuck or whatever. Like, somebody wanted you, your security to be jeopardized. They wanted you to feel restricted here in the Five of Wands and petty shit, petty arguments here. What's this Justice, Nine of Cups, and the Queen of Swords? I'm trying to tell you, Ace of Pentacles, Aries. Let's go. Let's go, Aries. Let's go. So this is an opportunity, Ace of Pentacles. So this is something that's going to satisfy you. This is going to make you happy. Yeah, somebody's calling you and they're telling you, like, here, this Ace of Pentacles is yours. Here you go, Aries. You got that. What's the Ace of Pentacles and the Justice? Just fucking period, man. Let's go. We got the Queen of Wands, period. And they fine, too. So this could be something in regards to business. Like, somebody's like helping you get that Ace of Pentacles. This could be a fire sign that's coming towards you. Okay. So some of y'all could be buying like a property here, or this could be like your abundance, like whatever this is that you've manifested. Like, you, like, yeah. Somebody attracts the Ace of Pentacles. Whoever this person is very loyal. Give me the Queen of Wands. The World, yeah. Success, achievements, accomplished, travel, completion, sense of belonging, reaching your goal. So some of you guys are going to be expanding your business, or you're going to be expanding your horizons here, okay? Or some of you guys are just going to take action, or you're going to be like, and just going to be moving around. Yeah, Three of Cups, you're going to have a reason to celebrate. I just feel like Aries, yeah, especially when it comes to, like, your lover. So let's get some closing messages for Aries. Distant horizon. There could be a community of people coming towards you. I feel like the sudden wealth is close to you. You see that? Distant horizons and sudden wealth. That shit is right there, Aries. And I feel like it's only a matter of time. Aries, let's close it down. Yeah, we got concern. So there's somebody here that could be thinking about you. This person may want to come towards you. All right. So somebody's concerned. Yeah, despair. Whoever this is, somebody's in despair over you, Aries. This person sits with their eyes closed and they think about you, or give me this. Yeah, we got courtship. So somebody could be in despair. This person may want to court you, or they can't court you because they are in despair with a false person. It ended. Something ended with a false person. Somebody was wearing a mask. They wasn't trustworthy. Something with ENCM. could be significant here. That's what I'm looking at. A mask. Yeah. Okay. So what's next for Aries? Somebody's also concerned like if you're dating somebody else too here as well. We got expectation. You could be expecting a false person. Give me the, somebody could be expecting a false person to pass away. Wow. This could be a false person or a false couple. Damn. Give me expecting. Or somebody's expecting. Okay, yeah, we got a main male. So there's somebody. What does main male want with expectation? Wow, bad health. Marriage in reverse. So this person could be divorced, or they possibly went through a breakup here from this bad health. Yeah, we got adjudication. Damn. So I don't know who this is to you, Aries, but there's a main male here with marriage in reverse. This person could be single, or they could be divorced. But somebody is in bad health here. Maybe you know somebody's health is like fading, or you know somebody is in bad health. Yeah, whoever this is, lovers, or somebody wanted to sleep with you when they in bad health. This main male, give me main male in bad health. Yeah, from being a thief. So somebody possibly wanted to sleep with you so they can steal something from you. Whoever this thief is, but this person is in bad health. And I feel like a lot of people praise this person for them stealing. Give me main male, bad health. Adjudication. In reverse. So this person did not follow their calling with adjudication in reverse. Or this person could have been maliciously gossiping about you. Or blaming you because they're a thief. That's what I'm getting. Somebody's blaming you because they're a thief. What's next in closing, man? That's just, yeah. But you held in high honor, Aries. Come on, man. What the fuck? Come on. Oh, they got you fucked up out here, Aries, period. Yeah, by you being held in high honor, you about to experience some changes for the good, period. Man, they got you fucked up. Tell them, man, to put some respect in your motherfucking name out here. Yeah, you in high honor, baby, period. Somebody here maliciously gossiped about you, was making it seem like you were the thief, but this person is the one that's the thief here, whoever this main male. This could be somebody that's younger than you, or this could be somebody that just looks young. We got you in high honor, baby, period. Just period. You are held in high honor. Yeah. Okay, so a message of concern. What's the message of concern for Aries? They wanted to come out in reverse. Wow. Oh, Aries. Somebody's about to pass away. Yeah. I feel like there's an official person that's going to come towards you, Aries, with a gift, a message about your occupation, and then a house here. Yeah. Oh, wait, Aries, I don't know what to say. You may see something online about somebody passing away. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it there, Aries. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn notification bell on so you will not miss any of my videos. Bye, Aries.